Welcome back, guys. I'll be discussing about the classification of physical quantities. You might be well versed with the concept of physical quantities, which we commonly use to define something. Length, mass, temperature are some of these quantities which do not require any explanations, as you have very clear understanding about these. Before coming to the classification, to understand the two types, scalar and vector quantities, you need to understand the two important terms, magnitude and direction. Magnitude can be defined as a factor which helps you to determine the extent of an object. In simple terms, magnitude is a factor which would answer the question how much? How much did you weigh this morning? How much did you walk from your home? How much is your forecast weather temperature for today? The answer that you get which helps you to determine the size, extent or such factors is known as magnitude. Every quantity that we know requires magnitude to explain themselves. So, the quantity solely depends upon the second important term, direction, which will decide whether the quantity is scalar or vector. Direction is a very simple term, which has an answer in itself. When you have to face towards something, point towards something to describe any factor, then that quantity is the one which deals with the direction. Let us understand this concept by comparing some physical quantities. Your body mass and force applied to the table that has been just delivered to your house, and you want this table to be at the center of your living room. When asked about your mass, all you answer is just a number, and that's all. Such type of quantity is known as a scalar quantity. But when asked about the force for the table, just telling me how hard you must push is not enough. But you also have to mention the direction of push, because I could apply the same quantity of push force from any other direction to move it away from the position where you actually want it. Such type of quantities which use number to describe themselves along with your fingers to point out the direction is known as the vector quantity. So, now you know how important the concept of scalars and vectors is. Thank you.